while you are trick-or-treating with the kids, you should take a moment to enjoy the night sky.
Yeah, scientists expect a stellar explosion 3,000 light years away to wake up a dead star. This dead star is part of the star constellation Corona Borealis, and it was last visible in the night sky about 80 years ago. Any day now, scientists at NASA expect one of the dead stars in this system to reignite, briefly coming back to life, and it could be visible in the night sky with the naked eye.
It could go off tonight, it could go off in a couple weeks, but certainly by the middle of next year, it really should be going off if it's behaving like it did the last two times.
You can follow at NASA Universe on social media to get the latest on this explosion and light in the sky. You can find that on our As Seen On section of KOCO5. So, Joseph, we don't exactly know which day this is going to happen, but any day now, right? So kind of just be on the lookout.
And fitting for Halloween that a dead star is coming back
to life. Zombie star.
She said probably at some point before the end of the year, that's what the latest data.
So anytime between now and the end of the,
end of the year. So every day we're going to go out and look in the western sky. But something cool, I mean, I've been talking about space for what feels like the last 3 months. Yeah. So just adding that to the bucket of different things you could see out there at any given time. We had a comet, now a dead star coming back.